Hi everyone. Been really tired, and we haven't done much lately. I've just been trying to walk around and sit, and they got me on a clear liquid diet now. So, but they just want me up and moving as much as I can.
So how does your incision feel?
It feels okay. It gets really tingly and itchy a lot.
But the meds are doing fine with pain.
Mm-hmm.
So he still has his epidural. One of those tubes goes into his back. The epidural. And that seems to be doing really well.